So I thought I would post my very first vlog in relation to my comp prep and where I'm sitting at so far. So I know I promised to give you guys something at 12 weeks out, but the last week of work is always super hectic and I did not get a chance to film anything. So we're currently at 11 weeks out. I am going to share with you guys something every week in relation to where I'm at, how I'm feeling, what my training style is like, how much cardio I'm doing, and things like that. So some things I probably won't share will be my weight, my macros, and that's probably about it. The reason I don't want to share things like that is purely because I feel like there are too many girls, particularly younger girls, who are so weight focused, and everything is different for different people. And my weight is going to be different to a girl who is 6'2". I'm quite short, so my weight might be a little bit lower. I'm going to keep it at that, and I will show you guys my photos, my check-in videos, my check-in photos, and just give you an update on how I'm feeling week to week. So we are currently sitting at 11 weeks out, which is pretty exciting. So just a little bit of a brief background from my competing history. I first competed in my first comp in September 2014. My amazing friend Kirsty Mitchell, who is the owner of Hidden Physiques Bikinis, was my first ever coach, and she prepped me through three or four shows. Some of those I took away second and third places, some I didn't place at all, which was amazing. Such a good experience. From there, I had 2 years out. I finished my law degree, I got admitted as a lawyer, and then I started prepping with the Nicole Wilkins, and she's been prepping me ever since. So we have done with our first season on stage was 2016 in October. I competed in Musclemania, and then I moved over to the IFBB. So I took out first place in the figure opens in Musclemania, and then moved over to IFBB and took out the figure novice category. Then following that, we went on to 2017 and competed in Arnold's down in Melbourne. Didn't place in opens, but took out fourth in the novice category. So that was amazing, and that was the last time I competed. I then had another 2 years off after getting quite sick and having some quite major surgery. So had a little bit of time off, a little bit of time off training, which set me back a little bit. I did intend on competing this year, so 2018 in Arnold's, but obviously we have to weigh up the pros and cons, and my health just came first for that one. So now we're deep in prep. Have been prepping for this one for a little while, in the middle of trying to plan a wedding, marrying my amazing long-term partner in October this year. So there were a few other things on my mind other than prepping for a show. But now that's all over and done with, I can actually sit down and get excited about prepping for this comp. So I feel like I'm in a really good place at the moment. I'm in an amazing headspace, which I think is the most important thing about prepping for a show, is you have to be so mentally focused before you can actually start, you know, setting your sights on those goals. So I feel like I'm in a really good place for that. Things aren't really hard at the moment. I mean, I'm still eating a lot of calories and doing very minimal cardio. And I'm feeling really, really good. So it is the Christmas season. There will be lots of foods, lots of temptations, you know, people drinking, people eating with things that I can't do. But I feel like I've had my off season and I don't need that right now. I am definitely looking forward to my treat on Christmas Day, and then back into the swing of things. So I will upload my 11 week out check-ins from today, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
You wanna hot body. You wanna Bugatti. You wanna Maserati. You better work, bitch. You wanna Lamborghini. Sip martinis. Look hot in a bikini. You better work, bitch. You wanna live fancy. Live in a big mansion. Party in France. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch.